For many women, success is harder than it should be, and our role models are the ones that tell their stories and make their mark no matter what that obstacle or risk may be. Ruzwana Bashir's passion for creating joy and personal connections is at the heart of her online enterprise, Peak.com. Her story from Fulbright scholar to founder of Peak.com is in a powerful arc. And this past year, she published an article in The Guardian that revealed the silent tragedy of sexual abuse in the British Pakistani community.
When we talk about Peak, we talk about the fact that we're connecting the world with experiences anytime, anywhere. We've had a world of consumerism over the last 50 years, but lots of studies have really shown the science behind where we should spend our money. The studies show that spending our money on experiences make us far happier than buying things. And that's because we often do these experiences with other people and we create a memory which has a lasting effect, and it's something that gives us fulfillment and happiness over the long term. I started the company to move the world from one of materialism, where we buy products like a house or a car or that dress that we thought we wanted, to a world of experiences where we focus on having really special moments with people that we care about.
Please welcome Ruzwana Bashir. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What was your most transformative travel experience? You have to ask.
It's so easy to say far-flung places, like going horse riding in Mongolia or visiting ancient ruins in Iran. But I actually think it's more about having everyday adventures. I think in the end, experiences inspire us. They make us more creative, and they allow us to have special moments with people we care about. So take that cooking class, or learn how to make pizza, or go into a neighborhood that you've never explored in your hometown. So I think it's actually more about these everyday adventures in our lives that are important.
You know, that's a really good point. It can be right in our own backyard, right?
Absolutely.
Although the horseback riding in Mongolia, is that what you said? That sounds pretty good too.
That was pretty beautiful.
Thanks so much.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
So much.